Musicman, and that used to be my hit record back in the 80s when I used to work for Haven Holidays and all down the Cambrian coast. And I opened up our show today with that because the first request that I got was from Haley and Sharon Klusky back in Newtown in Mid Wales, asking me to play the Music Man. Haley says, "I am the Music Man, that's gotta be a first." And then later she says, "Come on, Simon, sing the Music Man, I'm waiting." Well, I think, unfortunately, Haley, that's about as much of it as I can remember now, and it's not in my list. Now, don't forget, everybody, as I told you, you have to read, you have to have a look at my list, my song list, which you can find on my website. There's my website there. And if you go to song list, this song list comes up. There it is. You can find all my songs. Pick a song from that song list and I will play it because it's the law. Okay? So that's the song list. What's going on here? Get out of that. Dibby-dibby-doo. No, don't want that. I want that. And bear with me a moment. So, today, it's formal night. It's formal night. It's day two, for goodness sake, of our little cruise on the lockdown of the seas in our schooner bar here. And I'm taking requests. Taking requests from the book. Don't forget the book. And being as it's formal night and we're all very posh, I hope you've dressed up as well. No, I know you bloody well haven't. Here we have some champagne. Champagne. Oh, wonderful. I'm going to put that down there because it was rocking about a little bit during rehearsals and I don't want it to spill over. I've always got my Jack Daniels as usual if I need it. So thank you everybody for your requests. And Ethel and Tara and Susan from New Jersey. They're great friends of mine. I met them on Serenade of the Seas a few years ago. And they welcomed me into their homes in New Jersey. And we had some fun hanging out around New York City, going to some great things. Went to a show, went to see Jersey Boys. Went to my favorite night out there was the cast party, Jim Caruso's cast party at Birdlands. I got to perform at Birdlands during that holiday. So great friends of mine, Ethel and Tara and Olivia and Glenn and Susan. And Ethel's put, she wants me to play for her. She wants me to play Proud Mary. So here we go. Yourselves during this strange time that we're living in right now. So I'm looking here, what we got here? We got John Woods, another one of my cruising buddies, again, from Serenade of the Seas. I made a lot of friends on Serenade of the Seas. I've had about four or five contracts on that ship, so it's been my home for quite a long time. And John, well, what can I say? John's American, he's from Florida. He is actually from Fort Lauderdale, and he and his wife, Karen, became great friends around the piano for me. Both pilots, both of them airline pilots. Karen's with American Airlines, and John flies packages around the country. Asked me for this song, and I said I've got to play it. I'm quite glad that I'm going to get this one out of the way, because it's the most asked for song in the schooner bars. I have all these songs in my list, and people come up, they sit around the piano, and they're looking at the songs, and they go like this, and then they go, excuse me, do you do requests? Duh. Yes, and I know what they're going to ask for. Piano Man. So we're going to play Piano Man. This one's for you, John. So, Piano Man coming right up, okay? So, here we go. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Regular crowd shovels in. Thank you.
right now is a little bit of a
slow song now.
For Maggie, for me, so.
I get misty holding your hand.
Walk by way, and a thousand violins begin to play.
Might be the sound of your hello, music I hear.
I get misty the moment you're near.
You can see that you're leading me up.
That was from Maggie. Now, let's have a look at my list, see what other requests we've got here. Keep these requests coming in, by the way, please, everybody. The more requests come in. I'm only going to do a song once, though. Don't ask me to do Piano Man again, please. If you do, it's $49.95 in the tips jar, okay? Right, so Nick, what have we got here? We got great ideas. A lot of you have... I've got 45 likes come through here. It's great that you like the idea, but how about giving us a song request as well? That's what we really want. We want your song requests. Preferably from my book, because to be honest with you, it's very easy. It's very easy to catch me out. I don't know all the songs in the world, but if you want to ask for a song that I do know, and a song that means a lot to me, and hopefully to you too, find it in this book. And you can find that at the website. Oh, at the website. They've moved it. And they can find it at the website, so have a look there. So what we got here? We got, Alex. Now, Alex has asked for a song. I think I first met Alex. He's a fantastic chef, by the way. I first met Alex. Think on Independence of the Seas. We've kept in touch over the years. We follow each other around on Facebook. He's asked for this song. I'm going to start off with the... it's quite a demanding song, this. I'm going to start off with the most difficult, highest bit. I'll work up to that. The road is long, with many a winding turn that leads us to who knows where.
So on we go. To say he's actually petrified. So I'm going to sing a little version of this one for Adam. He wants I Will Survive. I think he was just being ironic, but here we go. This one's for you, bro. First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I would never live without you by my side. Spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. You're strong, but how to get along. Now you're back out of space. Just walked in to find you there with that sad look upon your face. Should have changed that stupid lock. Should have made you the key. But no, for just one second, you'd be back to bother me. Go now, go. Path I'm told. You're not welcome anymore. You go on trying to wake me with those goodbyes. You think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd die? Oh no, not I will survive. Just as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all the love to give. I got all my love to give. I will survive. I will survive. From my friends from around the States and that, and wherever you are in the world, I know you're watching. I've seen your likes. Please give me some requests for me to play to you. As long as I get requests, I'll continue to do this and play. It's great for me to have something to do during these times. And as I said yesterday, I'm a bit of a show off. I love playing the piano. Being an entertainer, I do need an audience, folks. So here's another request from me, so where I live in Spain. One of my neighbours down the road, who is a crazy Engelbert Humperdinck fan. So, and this one's for you, I guess. Do my best, dog, Engelbert. Because this is something I'd like to also dedicate to my grandson. I know what you're thinking.
He's far too young to have a grandson. No, okay, you're not thinking that at all, are you? Fair enough.
This is Daniel. who's drowning tonight on the plane. I can see the red tail light heading for Spain. I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Looks like Daniel must be the light in my eye. Whoa, it looks like Daniel must be the grandson Daniel.
Call me. I know you can't come and see me, but you can call me.
He lives in Spain. Okay, I'm gonna do one more song for you now, folks. I'm gonna leave you with this one. And I'd like to thank you for your requests once again, and keep them coming. It's lovely when you say, yeah, you like this, but instead of just saying like it, how about putting in a request from the song sheet? Okay. I'll see you tomorrow. This one's for Lee. It's 3:15. There's no one in the place except you and me. Story you ought to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end. A brief episode. Me one for my baby, one more for the road. That one's for you, Lee. Well,
thank you very much, everybody. Cheers. Hope you enjoyed our formal night here on the good ship Lockdown of the Seas. Please keep your requests coming in. Please, please, please. It's been great having those requests. It's lovely to hear. But right now, it's time to get back to reality. Get out of these leather eggs. And see you soon, I hope. And cut. I think that went quite well. How do we turn this thing off? I think I might go for a swim now. I don't know. Get out of these togs. Quite well, actually.